and down the hallway, everybody that was out in the hallway was asking about this.
Oh yeah,
you know, this I love it. Last time we were here.
So this is a beautiful necklace. You choose I think it's a crowned heart. And then, am I right about that? Yes, crowned heart, and it is black onyx, but it is faceted and sparkly. Yep. That's why I was looking to see, this is black onyx, because sometimes black onyx is not, you know, you had one black onyx that was a matte finish.
That was matte. This one's faceted and polished, so you get the shine. It complements the, you know, the sparkly of the CZ really well. And the crown heart is one of our signature designs, like you said. Right. My dad was born on Valentine's Day, so he designed the crown heart for himself. He also did a super special pair of crown
heart earrings. I don't
know
the birthday of all the people I work with, by the way.
Just Mitchell.
He's special.
He is special.
He's a special
person. He actually designed a pair of earrings for Elizabeth Taylor in this design.
And again,
as well.
The logo tag on the back.
Did he really?
See here.
Yes. Yes.
Yep. Wow.
So it's a very special design.
I did not know
design.
That. That's a new. That's a new. Oh, by the way, you get VIP financing on this. If you want this necklace, you can take an entire year to pay it off with no interest if you purchase it on an HSN card. It would be around $26.66 a month. If you don't have an HSN card, you can apply over the phone, 1-800-695-1418, or on hsn.com, put an HSN card in the search. There's also a bracelet available. The bracelet is $199.95, and the necklace is $319.95, which, by the way, is a holiday sale price.
Wow.
It was $349, and I know that a necklace like this in your store would be...
Would be a little bit more.
a little bit more.
But it's great. These are great together as a set. And you can wear the necklace long like you are, or you can kind of double wrap it like it is here on the neck, which is great. So there's kind of two ways to wear it. You can do it, you know, long or double wrap, where you get the kind of choker and a little bit longer look.
Because you can open it up. But here, I mean, I've been wearing this. I love that sparkle.
It looks great like
and
that.
Then you can wear this different ways. I kind of did it like a little... asymmetrically, just right there where you've got that kind of little bit of sparkle. That's the puffed heart, which is iconic in the King Baby line. And, you know, this necklace will go with everything. You can wear this every day and just, you know, add another layer with your other King Baby pieces. Because I've got a sterling silver one with the wings on it. Remember the wing one?
I've got that one.
It would go great with this.
Absolutely.
So you guys at home that are already picking this up, I have 149 of these left. And you're right, they're very popular. And the bracelet is available as well. The bracelet is also on FlexPay. And FlexPay, by the way, don't be shy to use FlexPay. There's no interest. For example, I could not go into the King Baby store and say, I'm going to give you $63.99. I'm going to take the necklace, but I promise every month I'm going to come back and give you some money.
It doesn't work. That wouldn't happen.
We don't take a lot of promises.
But
you guys do great with it. It's a really great
Do you see a lot of country stars coming into the Nashville store?
Yeah, we do. And again, it's almost kind of like Santa Monica. You know, it's a place where they can come, hang out, have a drink, stay for a while, and just
hang out.
Be
There's
relaxed.
All these people hanging out. It's almost like a coffee shop kind of a thing where people were talking to each other.
Yeah.
There's pictures on the wall, almost like family.
Absolutely. And that's the way we want it to feel. You know, it's not a, you know, it's definitely a retail store. It's definitely a showroom environment, but we want it to be a place to come and hang out. We have people that come to the Nashville store every week.
I have a King Baby coffee mug. I have the book.
There you go.
I loved it. And you know, it's just such a personalized business, and that's the silver right there.
Yep.
And there he is.
This is a bit of the
day.
Process here. Yeah.
Yeah. And there's his tail. His little tail that flies off.
You can catch if you're riding behind him on a bike.
And you know, there's the vest that I asked you guys if you had, because he really wears that and he really does this.
Yeah,
I think he loves this.
You know, this is such an incredible process to see, and that's what we want to make sure to tell everybody. You know, if you are in Santa Monica, just stop by. It's open. We want you to come. We'll give you the tour. We'll let you see this process.
Yeah.
This is happening every morning in Santa Monica. It's an incredible, crazy process with tons of fire and screaming, and then it's all out and we, you know, try to get some control back and go to work. But it is really incredible to see the way that we are literally hand-making this product.
And those are the wax casts, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So those were wax, and then
they melt the wax off, and then underneath is the
silver. The molten silver pours in; it fills the void that the wax vacated in the cast.
Okay, I lost wax.
Yes, lost wax casting.
Exactly.
Yeah, I think that when I became an accredited jewelry professional, that was one of the tests on the exam, was what is lost wax. And, you know, it's all that hand-done pieces, because so much of it is sort of mass-manufactured.
Mm-hmm.
And this is so different.